They bled us white, the bastards. They've taken everything we had. And not just from us, but from our suppliers. And from our suppliers' suppliers.
And from our suppliers' suppliers' suppliers?
Yeah.
And from our suppliers' 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 suppliers.
All right, Boise, don't labour the point. But what have they ever given us in return?
The marketing programme.
Yeah.
What?
The marketing programme.
Yeah, that's true. They did give us that, yeah.
You're right.
And the pricing tools.
Yeah, you must remember what pricing up a contract for a customer used to be like, Steve.
Yeah, that's right.
All right. I grant you that the catalogues and the pricing programmes are two things that Officepoint have done.
And the spices, terms and rebates.
Well, yeah, obviously the spices, terms and rebates. The spices, terms and rebates go without saying. But apart from differentiated catalogues, the pricing programme and the spices, terms and rebates...
E-commerce?
E-marketing?
There's the training. The Officepoint website.
Yeah, that's true, that's fair.
Also the back office services.
Yes, that's very good.
That's something we'd really miss without Officepoint, Steve.
And the networking opportunities.
And that buy and fly scheme keeps your customers loyal.
Yeah, they certainly know how to keep the customer, and probably only they could in a market like this.
Well, all right. But apart from differentiated catalogues, contract pricing, spices, terms and rebates, the e-commerce, the e-marketing, the training, a website, the back office services, and the networking opportunities, what have Officepoint ever done for us?
Fantasy football.
Oh, fantasy football. Shut up!
And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life.
Come on.
Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.